Cause it's dumb, but he's not quite upset. He goes places you don't have to go, armed with cigarettes and a steady cash flow. Knocking at our door.